Okay, around this time of the year, I've always got a mouse trap set up in the shed because as the nights are getting cooler, the mice will start to come into sheds to make their nests. So that's why I've always got a mouse trap set up. And we'll just have a quick look in this one, and there you go. That little fella won't be making his nest in my shed. I'll just keep resetting this trap. There's probably be more than one, so that's why I've always got a mouse trap set up.